Elite. What a relief.
And so it goes.
I wish I could do something. You and me both. You may come home someday. You did it before.
Steve's next host is here.
Coming.
Someone else leaped through time with Steve.
Oh boy.
I leaped into a lot of tense situations, but this one takes the cake.
Who are you? Where am I? What is this place?
Oh boy.
I want answers and I want them now!
Hold on.
What the fuck happened to me?
You leaped. With me.
I did what?
It was a wraparound leap. A leaper leaps too close to his own death. He can sometimes leap out with so much force that he...
Simple English.
Can we continue this in your office?
My office?
The office of the person you leaped into.
This way. Plain English.
I am Steve Mitchell. I am a time traveler. I've been leaping by swapping souls or essences in other people in time. When I leaped out of reporter Dylan Randolph on September the 25th, 2068, I must have leaped with so much force that I took you with me.
Well, can you fix this? Yes. How? 1966 is not within my lifetime. I wasn't born until 1985.
So...
It is, however, well within Dr. Alicia Mendel's lifetime. We'll leap Alicia into you, then leap you into the director, then leap the director into Alicia.
Can this work?
Of course. Then do it. We're getting the accelerator ready.
Good luck.
Steve, you leaped into Oscar Helton, born August 10th, 1943. He's been an orderly for the past 2 years.
And Morgan?
Morgan leaped into director Robert L. Williams. He's been the director of the hospital since 1942.
And Jared?
Who? Jared is the leaper hired by Donald Trump to hunt Steve down. Haven't heard from him in a while.
You think he might be...
No, he is not dead. Oh god, get me out of here. Okay, ready Alicia? Here goes! Hello, Steve. Long time no see.
Oscar, can we talk? How about a handshake? Jared, how's it been? I have my mission. What happened to you? It was worse than death. I can free you from them. Come with me, Jared. You don't know who you're dealing with. Donald Trump. I can assure you it goes deeper than just Trump.
He's terrified, Steve. Something happened to Jared.
Are you okay? Fight me or surrender. Your only choice. Okay, if you really feel that way. Is he really out?
Makes you wonder, doesn't it?
Morgan? Back in her own time. Ready, Alicia? You bet. Good to see you again, Steve.
Thanks, Alicia. What happened to Aaron? Rough night. I'll carry him out.
What happens if Marie shows up?
She may already be here. Why am I here, by the way?
Get medicine to a patient.
That's it?
That's it.
Okay. I'll stuff Jared in a closet and come back for him.
Hurry.
Back to Jared.
Here.
Let's do this. Oh, boy. You can say that again. I take it Marie is here.
Commit, Jared. Kill him this time.
You don't have to do this. Someone will die this day.
What are you doing?
What I should have done a long time ago.
He's gonna shoot Marie.
No! What did you do that for? No killing of anyone. Marie is dangerous! So were you. They're gonna blacklist me. I'll be a fugitive in time.
You got all the time in the world. This gold-plated necklace, yours for the incredibly low price of $9.95.
Oh boy.